All right, latest rescue. 69 or 70, I'm not sure. Loadstar, 1600. It's got a blown head gasket, but it still runs. Used to be a well drilling rig. Pretty cool old truck. 9R20s, got the Daytons, split rims. Not my favorite, but look at that haul setup though. Gotta love the 5500 with the big Max D trailer. That's how we get the job done. All right, on to the next one.